in time.
Over the weekend, President Biden speaking to Russia's Vladimir Putin and Ukrainian President Zelensky, producing no obvious